Batman.
I'll tell you about Batman. He's no hero. The way I see it, he's just a bunch of hired muscle for rich guys. Guys like Bruce Wayne.
Nice.
I see. Willie, tell Bruce Wayne how that makes you feel.
I just say, even Joker's... Okay, okay. What's...
It feels...
No, Willie, he's on your right.
It feels like crap, Wayne.
Nice.
Reach. And you're just a huge, colossal, gigantic, spoiled piece of...
Go on. Finish what you were gonna say.
I was gonna say you're a coward who lets other people do his dirty work. But you get away with it all. Nothing bad ever happens to Bruce Wayne.
Yeah, besides
Are you
the
kidding me?
Parents thing.
Being locked in a psycho.
Bruce! Don't mind Willie.
It's like you're having your own
we're
little, like, psychotherapy event.
You look like you could use a drink.
Oh, that's what I'm gonna do. Sorry, Willie.
Hey, John. What about my medicine?
The bottle's under my chair, Willie. You're making wonderful progress.
What? What? Who left that there?
I run a therapy circle here every second Sunday.
It's not Sunday.
These people need the expertise that I learned in Arkham.
I'm not judging you. I don't give a fuck, dude. She's like...
So... Rude know-it-all really got what was coming to him.
Authorities are refusing to comment on the death of the mysterious criminal known as Riddler.
Who am
However,
I? Who am I? You're a rotting, stinking corpse! That's who you are.
Okay.
John, did you have anything to do with the Riddler's death?
I mean, I hated the guy, but... Geez, Bruce. You really think I'd be capable of cold-blooded murder?
Yes.
After everything you know about me, you really think I'd do that?
I wouldn't have blamed you. Riddler deserved everything he got.
Why, Bruce? Seems like you hated him even more than I did. Maybe you pulled the trigger. Wouldn't that be a guess?
Why do we keep, like, looking away from
him? Anyway, I was a little surprised to see you, Bruce. I'm guessing this is about that favor I asked. Look, before we get into that, I need to come clean.
Uh-oh.
Riddler was more connected to my friends than I'd let on at the funeral.
Riddler? Really?
Yeah, he was kind of our leader, but he was just so bad at it and so intolerably annoying.
That's so good. I love it.
I thought he'd be out of the picture by the time you came around. I should have told you. I didn't want you to think we were all like him.
It's okay. That's okay. Three twin cheers for being honest.
No secrets between us. Ever again. You have my word. I pinky swear.
Yeah. Oh, God. God damn it.
Pinky swear.
Friends
all gonna come
life.
Back to bite me in the ass. Love this woman.
All right, let's go meet the guys.
What about our beer?
Let them know we're on our way.
Hey!
Whoa. Dude.
I'm out of medicine. I don't like your face. I think you're bothering my friend John.
I'm going to beat the shit out of you. But
okay,
first, we're
going
to be sarcastic.
You're right. I'll leave him be.
Go away, Willie.
What are you... Screw you!
Jesus Christ.
Nobody disrespects
me. Uh-oh.
No one's making a fool out of Willie.
Easy, Willie. I can give you money if you just leave John alone.
A bribe? I'd kick can't be bought off that easy, Wayne.
How much more?
This cash could buy you a whole lot of medicine.
Oh, well, when you put it that way.
And I did.
Thanks, Wayne.
You're welcome, Willie. Oh, I wonder if I could have just not done anything and just let him attack him.
Let's get out of here.
That probably could have gotten super violent. Maybe. Quickest loading screen yet. Oh, must be more. Oh god, must be morning.
Cool. They're expecting you.
That's worrisome.
Bruce. Wow.
What about the no lies? What about no secrets?
You can't tell anyone this.
Anyone what?
This is big. Huge. I think I'm in love.
Oh god.
It's an odd feeling. At first, I thought I had some kind of disease.
And are you in love with me?
No.
Damn it.
But I hope we can still be friends.
I thought he would get
so
the joke.
Mysterious.
That seems weird.
You at least gotta tell me your name.
She'll want to introduce herself, but if you could please help me look good in front of her.
Well, tuck in your fucking shirt and look at that stupid purple button.
Come on. We shouldn't keep her waiting.
Oh, okay, some of the transitions are still super, super fucking rough. Is she in the car with us? Or are we hotwiring this car?
Got it.
We are stealing this car.
God damn it. I thought I had it.
Why can't I just drive?
Give me a hand with this, will you? I'm pretty sure this is how you get this thing started. Come on.
I could just buy you a car, you know. Something with an actual key.
This works. It's just a matter of trial and error.
When you're hooked up to a
just
car battery, that's dangerous.
Sec.
Don't do that.
There we go.
Oh, hello.
Don't turn around. All right, Wayne. You got my attention. Give me one good reason why I don't redecorate the windshield with your noodle. I bet a smart guy like you has some real pretty brains. Real bright.
Trust me, you don't want to do that. The mess will be awful.
Maybe I like mess.
Damn it.
No, brains are like red wine. The stain never comes out, no matter how hard you scrub.
Since when did you ever scrub a damn thing? I'm just joshing you, rich boy.
Hey, pretty lady.
See? There wasn't even a bullet in the chamber. Oops. Well, let's put some music on.
What?
Bruce, this is the lady I was telling you about. Harley Quinn. Isn't she a hoot?
She is.
I knew you guys would hit it off.
Sure. I can see the funny side.
See, I told you. Bruce is a good sport.
Puddin' here says you're chomping at the bit to meet us. I want to get an idea why. What do you get out of rubbing shoulders with the likes of us?
I want to run this town. Just like Falcone. Just like my father. You can help me do that.
Uh-huh. Sure. The Playboy's trading his tux for a Tommy gun.
Isn't she like a psychologist
Bruce
or a psychiatrist?
Has hidden depths, Harley.
And she's
like,
actually super,
really
super smart,
deep.
If I'm not mistaken.
When we were
so
in Arkham, we got into
not
all
that the Joker
kinds
isn't smart
of mischief.
Either, but she's smart.
He showed
like,
me some of the darkness
sense.
He's got inside. You don't forget something like that.
Oh, this is weird.
Do us a favor, Pud. Skip over to that bodega and get me a slushie.
Right now?
Need a buck?
I got it.
Quinn.
Poor John. He just doesn't know who he is yet. You know, he's searching. Highly impressionable. He thinks the world of you. So I asks myself, what's Bruce Wayne want with a lost soul like John? It's kind of a mismatch. Raises all kinds of questions.
John and I went through a lot in Arkham. He's a friend.
Oh, ain't that cute? You're sweet on little old Puddin. Here's the thing, lover boy. Guys like him don't have friends like you.
That's actually not true.
You got that look in your eye, the kind that says you're trouble. And I only like trouble when I'm the one causing it. You got a good reason why I should trust you? 'Cause I sure as hell can't see one. After all, you're a squeaky clean favored son of Gotham. How am I supposed to believe you won't run to the cops the first chance you get?
My father used to run crime in this city. It's in my blood.
Phooey. My mama was a grocer. I don't give two craps about fruit.
You think that's the same?
Don't matter. You'll show me soon enough if you got what it takes.
Oh, so all those answers would have led to the same thing.
Aw, gee, thanks, Pud.
We gotta go.
Could you imagine them looking around and being like, is that fucking Bruce Wayne in the car?
What were you guys talking about?
Your friend was just saying how much he liked you, Pud. Got
we're
a little
friends.
Man
we're besties.
Crush on ya. Ain't that right, Brucey? Ain't that the gist of it?
It's the truth.
You just made my day,
hey.
Bruce! I want you to know, the feeling's mutual.
This is awesome. I love the stupid bromance we have. And hey, look, he's like a decent driver. Those are like the worst windshield wipers ever.
Oh,
is that even in her mouth?
God! That is the best damn slushy ever.
Look at him, he's like, what the fuck's a slushy? Oh, what was that? Do it.
Suck on that. I swear, it'll make your whole body shiver. Come on, put your lips on it.
I'm good.
No thanks, I'm good.
Suit yourself. I'ma pretend I ain't offended.
I'll try some.
Good man.
Okay, here's what's going to happen now, Mr. Moneybags. You're gonna go get Mama a little present. From inside there.
Oh, why would his eyes go like that?
Wayne Enterprises.
A little bird told me there's some pretty fancy hacking tech up there. Something called a phalanx key. Get it for me? I'll know you're on the level. Maybe your whole Kingpin of Gotham shtick won't seem so absurd. And maybe... I'll vouch for you with the others.
What do you want with the phalanx key?
Why wouldn't I want it? I hear this thing opens half the security systems in Gotham.
Why
and
would we make things like
there,
that?
It's there, hidden in your lab, waiting for someone to put it to use.
I mean, she's not wrong.
What's the matter? You better not try nothing fishy. I don't want to have to splatter that pretty face.
It's okay, Harley. Bruce and I already talked. He'll do whatever you want.
There's a weird,
is that right?
Weird tension
will
going on here.
Will you do whatever I want? Will you jump when I say jump?
I'll do whatever I think is necessary. That's how this gets done.
Sounds like Bruce has got it covered.
Nice. Oh, what? Are we parking?
You're on, Brucey boy. Make yourself useful and get me that phalanx key. And hurry. Mama really wants to get herself some tacos when you're done.
Got this, Bruce.
It's not even going in her mouth. That's just, like, behind her facial model. Did I at least get it? I don't think we've slept since yesterday. Couldn't you just drop me off at the... Oh, fuck, I forgot about the explosion that killed Lucius. Like, it's massive. And the best part, he's gonna look super nervous, and I'm gonna be like, yeah, I'm Bruce Wayne. The tower is named after... Well, my father, technically. Don't...
Mr. Wayne. Yeah, if you could please sign in on account of the attack.
Seriously? I mean, like...
So, what brings you in? If you don't mind me asking. Is
everything
okay?
What you mean. He's
well,
just
no
basking.
Rest for the weary.
Or for the wicked. You're all set, sir.
Okay. Way to just let, like, dramatic tension for no reason whatsoever. That elevator is fucking massive.
Hey, ma'am, this is private property.
You really ought to rethink your hiring practices, Bruce. Your man's lying down on the...
Did you really just accost
him?
It,
is he still alive?
Don't worry. A little bop on the head never killed anyone.
Are you fucking kidding
Going
me?
Going up, Brucey.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
This ain't your stop. Don't worry about your pal. He's gonna make it. As long as you behave, that is. Give me a hard time, I go back and finish the job. The same goes for anyone else who gets in the way.
What is your deal?
Capiche?
Okay, we'll do it your way. Just don't hurt anyone else.
He thinks he's in charge. How cute. Keep it cool and no one else gets a dinger to the dome. Now buck up. We're all smiles on this crew.
Nah,
there
that's
you
psychosis.
Go.
There's
You're
a bit
looking
of a
like your billion-dollar self again.
Don't ask.
Oh, Bruce, well, I'm surprised to see you. And these are... To whom do I owe the pleasure?
They're fashion consultants. I figured it's time I try out a new look.
Not just Bruce. We're gonna revamp this whole place. Dress everyone in snazzy uniforms.
Oh. Well, no one ran this by me.
Just think,
you're a
you could come into work on Monday dressed just like me.
Is this some kind of joke?
Nope.
Do I look funny to you? Like I'm some kind of punchline or something?
Oh, excuse come me? On. Wow!
You're gonna let your employees sass me like that? Is this the kind of operation you run here?
Oh,
leave
fuck
her alone.
I ain't even gotten started.
I said back off.
Your friends don't suit you, Bruce.
I mean, like, she runs off. We have an image to maintain here, Harley.
You got a firm grip, Mr. Corporation. The kind that makes a girl go weak at the knees.
Oh, God.
Wanna show me what else you can do with those hands? We could carve out some alone time.
Let's just stay focused on the task at hand, shall we?
Bruce is right. We are people with purpose. We're here to get the phalanx.
Shut your pie hole, will you, John? You gotta learn to live in the moment.
I'm trying, John. I really am here. That elevator is just way too big. Didn't even really show what was going on there.
Wait here, I'll be right back with
Forget you. It, Brucey boy. Your secret lab ain't really a secret. Cobblepot's got quite a mouth on him. I don't think he ever shut it the whole time I was working at Blackgate Prison. He told me all sorts of interesting stuff. Say, do you like chess?
I do.
Work your magic.
Oh, if I'm supposed to remember this.
Tick-tock. What's the holdup? Tight squeeze.
You know, I think you two are the closest friends I've ever had.
God, Harley Quinn does not give a fuck. She's just like, shut up. I'm trying to not totally fuck her off, but it's just, oh.
I present to you our secret lab.
Oh, a flashback.
Lucius, you have seriously outdone yourself this time.
Glad you like it.
Like it? Oh, no, this changes everything.
It was getting a bit dodgy hiding all those batarangs in the Wayne Enterprise R&D wing.
Thank you, Lucius.
Come on. Now the real work starts.
I think that's a really nice touch.
Somehow I was expecting more.
Said the woman with a fucking sledgehammer as a weapon.
Crater! I thought this was where your friend went out with a bang.
That was his office upstairs.
Better question. Where's the phalanx key?
Working on it.
It should be in the vault.
Well, what you waiting for, sweetie? Go get it.
You know, that's funny. I was doing that, and then you interrupted me with your fucking tritonal hair. Do I need to... really? Wait, can I walk around here? Oh. Let's see if there's anything. Anything? I don't think there's shit in here. Why even give me the option? Oops. To walk. Hello? What the fuck? Okay, this is being weird. That was being weird. Ah, 3 to 1 cheers.
Lock protocol vault thumbprint required. Lucius Fox. That's not right.
Lucius is dead.
Why the lockout? Someone's been in here.
What's taking so long, Bruce?
It's saying it won't open without Lucius's thumbprint.
And that got blown up with the rest of him, didn't it? Ugh, all the dumb luck. You're saying we can't get it open, then? Harley's not going to like that at all.
Somebody else here earlier, then, like Harley herself?
Let me try to find latent prints around here with my scanner.
Always thinking, this guy.
Dinner to celebrate Tiffany's first day at Wayne Enterprises.
Didn't go well.
Sorry you didn't make it there, Lucius. I remember when Tiffany brought that back from art class.
Nada.
All right, that's a start.
Oh, god damn it. Okay.
Tiffany built that rocket herself. Lucius was so proud. Getting there.
Yep, moving on. Let's fuck with this first. See if there's anything
just
here.
Just a bunch of old reports. Need to remember to clean out some of this junk. Not a single user.
Yeah, I didn't
print.
Think there would be. Oh, that was rough. There's gotta be like a bunch on the keyboard, right?
One more partial print should do it.
Okay.
still unconscious. Hope he's not hurt too badly.
I mean, like, are we not gonna have to deal with that? Or are we just gonna pay the fucker off? The hell is this? Oh my god, an EMP generator.
Nope. Not encouraging.
Okay, so then this. John. John, please move.
There we go. Okay, this will work.
Now that's a shiny piece of metal.
What's it wanted to know what this was.
I'm not even sure if it works.
It's an EMP generator, Puddin. Tell him what it does.
It emits a pulse that knocks out other nearby electronic devices.
Who wouldn't want to try that?
Shit. We're getting in super deep here. And the whole goal is to get the Bane. And, like, she's just as fucking scary.
Even now, still finding ways to help me. Stay there. Don't touch anything.
I touch what I want when I want, Brucey boy. You know what's best for you. You'd quit giving orders and find me that key.
I cannot wait to throw you off a building. Okay, so this makes it look like there's somebody here. Oh, god damn it, Telltale. The transitions are...
Looking for this.
No sh... Hello.
Tiffany.
I told you I'd find out what you got my dad mixed up in. This...
I didn't even think about it.
...much worse than I thought.
You're not safe here. You have to hide.
What the hell are you doing with a secret room full of weapons? What's going on here, Bruce? What's all this for?
Your father worked with Batman. That's who all this stuff is for.
Batman. I knew it! His tech... Dad's fingerprints are all over it. I came looking for answers, but I didn't expect this.
Bruce.
These people you're with. I saw on the cameras what they did to that guard. To Regina.
They'll do the same to you, or worse. Get out of sight.
Bruce! What's taking so long in here, huh? Hey, I know you. We met at your father's funeral.
John.
Okay, Bruce. We need to get physical. I get it. We'll be as quiet as lab rats. But what about Harley? I mean, she's gonna wanna know about your friend here. What am I supposed to tell her?
You don't have to say anything to her, John. Okay? It can be our secret.
In Arkham, I was well known for my discretion. All the guards confided in me. I don't like lying to Harley, but I'll do it for you, Bruce.
Yay!
What I really need is the phalanx key. You give me that, I can go out there and, you know, make Harley happy.
You can have the key. Just leave Tiffany out of it, okay?
You mean this thing?
That's it?
How would you even know?
You've got to be kidding, Bruce. You can't give these psychos anything from this lab.
Hey, now. No need to get personal.
Yeah, no, let's not piss this guy off, because he'll stab you.
I've been honest with you every step of the way. Now I need you to trust me. Please.
I better not see this on the evening news.
Thank you. This makes things so much better for everyone.
Thank you, Tiffany. You made the right call.
Harley will be over the moon when I show her this.
Stay out of sight until we are long gone.
Oh, it changed.
Whatever. Bruce. You better know what you're doing.
I get a grown-up Clementine vibe.
Took you long enough. I was starting to think you got sucked into a portal to another dimension or something.
That's funny. Haha.
You boys did good, you know? Made Mama proud.
Bruce is like, I don't care.
It don't look like nothing special.
You've got what you wanted. Now let's just get out of here.
Load that thing up too, John. I need it. Hurry it up.